It's not often you hear a driver say they've had the perfect rally, but Sebastian Loeb's 2005 Tour de Corse certainly couldn't have been any better. Driving a Citroen Xara at the Ajaccio-based event, Loeb was in dominant form. Such was his dominance, the Frenchman became the first driver to win every stage of a WRC rally. Even today, he remains the only driver to have achieved such a feat in the championship's 50-year history.